For the tree inventory on IU's campus, we did a comprehensive inventory of all of the freestanding trees. Hi, I'm Hannah Gregory. I'm a tree technician and researcher with Indiana University's Landscape Services. From the IU inventory, we can get a snapshot of the benefits that the trees provide to campus. Ecological benefits, economic benefits, social benefits, so things like the trees shade the buildings and lower the energy costs. What we do is we walk up to a tree, we locate the point that's in our inventory, so we have an iPad with all of the tree points. We select the point, make sure that it's the correct tree, so we make sure that the species is identified correctly. Then what we'll do is we will measure the tree and put the size into the iPad. And the great thing about the IU inventory is that it does have a long-term impact on campus.
I'm Mike Gervin. I'm the landscape coordinator for facility operations at Indiana University. We knew we needed a tree inventory to manage these assets. This is really a critical component if we want to keep IU looking like IU. Certainly the data is so valuable. I like to think the groundwork we're laying today will be carried on long into the future. But what we've been able to do is overlay our tree inventory with the Olmsted maps and see what trees still exist from that time period.
My name is Sarah Carter. I am an undergraduate studying environmental management at Indiana University. The map covers both topography and the trees on campus, and it was my role to immortalize them through technology, and they will forever be digital now. This project was definitely the first step in painting that picture. So we have to have this historical anchor and baseline to fall back on as we move through time and complete these new inventories.
I think doing this sort of work really connects students with their communities. So hands-on experience outside of the classroom, and I think projects like these are perfect because they benefit both the student and the organization that the work's being done for.